And while the record-breaking heat is uncomfortable, there are plenty of people who are happy to finally feel this summer weather.
Yeah, farmers have told us that this has been a weird weather year for them. KCRA3's Mike DeSell, live for us in Sacramento, to explain why growers are happy to see the summer sizzle finally. Mike?
Yeah, this is a fitting place for me to be standing because these sunflowers, they pretty much sum up how I feel. This heat makes you want to wilt. However, as you said, there is that one group out there that who recently have been singing the blues, but now is singing a much cheerier tune.
How you doing?
Hot.
Ribs Grill in Joseph Edmonds is not the one so excited to see temperatures so hot.
Yeah, I'd say about 450 degrees plus 100 and plus out here. Oh, come on.
So who is it that's so excited about today's big four-letter word?
It's heat.
It's West Sacramento farmers like Dave Fiera. That's because just 2 weeks ago, look, it was so cool, people at Sacramento's Farmers Market were wearing long sleeves, sweatshirts, and even scarves. Farmers like Vieira said these temperatures delayed his crop. He was so concerned by the delays that his tomato and melon crops could be so far behind, it could be devastating. This was him on August 11th.
Yeah, it's going to be a huge financial impact at some point.
But today, he couldn't be happier. This heat coming just in time to save his tomato harvest.
How big of a difference has the weather made now?
Huge. I mean, we went from picking a box or two or three every day of tomatoes to 50 boxes yesterday.
But while this spike in temperatures has farmers singing a happy tune now, they're fearful it could all change if temperatures plummet again this weekend.
It's just a weird year all the way around, and there's nothing we can do about it.
Now, back here live, just to recap, the cooler temperatures that we saw pretty much all summer long, they have significantly delayed or in some cases negatively impacted crops. But this heat that we saw, that has helped several of those crops to catch back up. Here's the caveat that farmers worry about, and that is they say if we don't consistently keep some warm temperatures like between 90 and 95 degrees through the rest of this harvest, then the harvest season could still see some negative impacts yet to come. Live in the Natomas area of Sacramento, I'm Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reports.
Mike, thank you. Hope you perk back up, unlike those flowers behind you.